HK's down.
Good job, Rivers. Download the security code and get out of there. I need to take a nap. That was exhausting.
Got it. Moving out. I've got the codes.
All right, then let's get right to it. Please insert stolen security codes now. Strike a key when ready. And it's done. Like they say, easy money.
That's it?
With the proper equipment, it only takes a moment. We can fight Skynet with our own weapons. I believe that goes for that infiltrator as well. The first prototype just came out a couple of days ago. Imagine what happens if they become mass-produced. We need to hurry before that happens.
That infiltrator has been after us for more than just a couple of days.
What do you mean?
It's been following me for months.
But that simply can't be. That prototype has been out for mere days.
It's the same model that destroyed Pacific Division.
But I'm connected to Skynet's mainframe and I can see their plans. I'm telling you that what you're saying is not possible. Unless... Oh my God. They will do it. They will finish the TDE.
Finish what?
TDE, time displacement equipment. For all intents and purposes, it's a time machine.
A time machine?
Yes, a time machine. You go in, you pick a date, you press a button, and just like that, you'll be watching your younger self learning to tie your shoelaces. You know, time travel. Skynet's been working on TDE for a while now. I've been monitoring its progress, but it's still not ready yet.
So how could they send anyone back if it's not ready?
They didn't, but they will. Don't you see? In one alternative future, they finished TDE and sent a Terminator back to our times. That has to be the one you saw. You couldn't have seen it otherwise. It didn't exist yet. That would explain why they suddenly started to learn at such a geometric rate. This is big.
So if it's done, then what the fuck can we do now?
We can still fight for this future. Our future. You could stop Skynet before they finish building time displacement equipment and send any more Terminators back. I'm forwarding everything I've learned to Connor. He needs to know.
Speaking of Baron... What happened between you and Baron?
Years ago, Connor gave an order to infect Skynet with a virus. To do it, we had to reboot a T-800 model I was trying to reprogram. I warned them that I wasn't done and that the Terminator was fully functional, but they didn't listen. So, as expected, it went online and sent our coordinates to Skynet. But not only that, it attacked and killed Perry. Baron took it personally because they were an item. She's been holding a grudge ever since.
What? What are you doing?
Did Commander Baron order you to do this?
Please. Please, think about it. I'm the only one that can stop Skynet. You need me!
Thank you.
Commander.
I'm here. Is the thing with Mac taken care of?
It is. But I have some news for you.
Go ahead.
Here's the man of the hour.
Sergeant, are you taking a tour with us?
Repeat it back to me.
Know your target and what's behind it.
And what else?
I forgot.
I think these ones have a 5-second fuse.
Do you need anything?
Can I see your hardware?
Thank you.
They gave me a rifle? I don't even know how to use one.
This is it, huh? No more turning back. Whatever happens, you know what? It's probably bad luck to say goodbye, right?
You scared?
No. With the new plasma rifles, we finally have the firepower to match Skynet.
Rivers, just when you thought shit couldn't get any more crazy, this happens.
So what now?
With the infiltrators coming out and news of a fucking time machine, Connor wants to finish this war fast.
Are we prepared?
Nowhere near. That's why an all-out attack is our only option. Alvin managed to locate Skynet's central core through the hijacked satellite. It turns out it's right under our nose. It's in the basement of the old Griffith Observatory.
So we're moving out?
You are. Connor wants me to stay here to coordinate the attack. And his North Division is heading to stop Skynet from sending anything through the time displacement equipment.
So this is it?
It does seem that way. You better get all your things sorted. Take your time. We're leaving in a couple of hours. Dismissed.
Jacob, you're moving out?
I am. What about you?
I'm part of a scavenging team now, but Commander Baron gave us an order to get back to the shelter. If you see Jennifer, can you tell her that?
Okay. Where is she?
Last time I saw her, she was upstairs.
Nice view.
How did you find me?
Patrick told me you might be somewhere around here.
It's my thinking spot. Is he worried?
No, he seems happy. How did he do on your first scavenging hunt together?
Well, at first he was excited just to be outside. A little too excited. Some drones spotted him. But I did it. I managed to protect him. Nothing happened. And from that point on, he understood how dangerous a scavenger's life can be.
See, you'll make a great scavenging team.
Yeah, I'm starting to see it that way. And because of that, I was thinking...
About leaving?
I don't have any secrets from you, do I? Yeah, about leaving. With Patrick.
I think you should leave.
What? Are you serious? I thought you'd be the last person to encourage me to go. What about what you said earlier? What changed?
Things are different now. It's not safe here anymore, and I think you should go.
Jacob, I don't know what to say. You know that your opinion matters to me the most. That's it then. You're always looking out for me. Thank you for that. I know you're moving out soon, but there's something I want to say. Regardless of what happened, thank you for always...
And I'm lucky to have you.
I hoped you'd say that. You know what? I'll stay here just a little while longer. Tell Patrick not to worry. I'll be back soon.
I'll do that.
You ready to move out?
I am.
All right. Let's do this. 30 years ago, the machines decided to wipe out all of humanity because they feared that we were a threat to their existence. Today, we make their fear come true. Sergeant Rivers, you were requested by John Connor to lead the Alpha Team. You will be responsible for carrying out the attack on the location of Skynet's central core. We will create a diversion to lure out any HK aerials patrolling the area. That should give you some time to breathe. Taking out Skynet's ground forces, that's on you. Remember, the goal is to destroy Skynet's central core, at whatever cost. Good luck out there. Dismissed.
great. Good luck out there.
All right, everyone, this is us. Let's move out. We're 2 minutes out from the observatory. Barrier, expect Skynet to show up. Now stay focused. Silverfish! 12 o'clock!
Neutralized!
Let's keep moving!
Metals ahead!
We're through!
Keep pushing forward!
Metals! Good shooting!
Another infiltrator?
No, he's with us.
Took you a while. How did you know we were coming? I thought you'd know by now. I know more than you think. Better prepare yourself.
Focus on that HK! They're coming from the west gate! This is it! Follow me.
central core is downstairs.
How do you know?
I've been here before. I've seen it. Watch out! This is it. Skynet's finished. It's not here. It's supposed to be right here. They knew we were coming. They moved it. It's a trap. A fucking trap.
We have to move. Those missiles are headed this way.
Wait! If we triggered the attack, it means that this place is still connected to Skynet's mainframe. If we trace where the signal's coming from, we'll know the central core's actual location.
How could they know we were coming?
Skynet was about to lose the war. They sent an infiltrator back in time. He must have warned them about this attack.
How do you know all this?
Because I went back after that infiltrator. Yes! I've got the coordinates. Let's go! Sense to you soon, but right now we need to go.
Commander, Central Core is not here. It was an ambush. Commander!
You can't die here. Get up!
Baron, I've got the coordinates. Can you hear me? Where the hell are you? Commander!
Rivers, you're alive.
What happened here?
An infiltrator got in. Brought lots of friends with him. We didn't stand a chance. Since they didn't go offline, I assume we did not destroy Skynet's central core either.
No. No, we didn't. It was an ambush. They moved it before we got there.
So this is it? We lost? We lost this goddamn war?
Not yet.
What do you mean?
I got the Central Core's real coordinates.
You have? I've got to learn not to doubt you anymore, Rivers.
We need to call Connor. He may still be able to stop Skynet.
Forget it. I couldn't get him on the radio for hours. You need to find him. You need to give him those coordinates.
First, let's get you out of here.
No. You don't have time for this. You have to leave me here.
I can't.
You're not gonna disobey my final order, are you? Before you leave, I've got a confession to make. There's a reason I wasn't so keen on you from the beginning. Remember that list of people Skynet marked for termination? I lied. I told you that you were number three. The truth is, you're number two, just behind Connor. You took my spot, and for the life of me, I couldn't understand why. But now I know. They're coming. You need to leave, now. Use a vent in the command room to sneak past them, and then find Connor, and give him those coordinates. Don't worry about me. If they come here, I'll just reason with them. I still have a couple magazines full of arguments. Now go! Good luck, Jacob.
Thank you.
The stranger died in that ambush trying to protect me. He came from the future to save my life, and I don't even know his identity. But thanks to his sacrifice, I managed to escape with the Central Core's true location. When I got back to the shelter, I realized that getting that information cost the life of many others as well. I headed out to find John Connor and his North Division to take part in the last all-out attack.
Anyone receiving me? This is Sergeant Jacob Rivers, DN4. Anyone out there?